been in a business for a while and you kind of watch new people come into the business, you already got an understanding that there's always going to be things that come up. Stuff happens. And the best laid plans, everybody thinks, okay, here's my plan, here's exactly how everything is going to work out. And you just got to understand, it never works out perfectly. It's never going to work out exactly like you want it to go in your head. There's always going to be things that come up, and it's just hilarious to watch new people in business getting started, and they see little things that happen, and they get literally blown out of proportion. They lose their focus, sometimes for hours, sometimes for days, sometimes for weeks, sometimes for years. They never get up. They can't get up before the 10 count. And it's funny, but I'll see people on their way to a meeting, or on their way to an office, on their way to do a presentation for their company, and they'll get a flat tire. They'll blow their tire. And they'll call me. And I'll say, what happened? You know, my tire's flat. I blew a tire. And they'll say, why me? I just go, why not you? Do you and God have a no flat tire clause? Why you? Because that's what happens. People get flat tires. That's what happens. People's bank accounts get messed up. That's what happens. People run out of gas. That's what happens. Your girlfriend leaves you. That's what happens. Your kid gets in trouble. There's always going to be things that happen. It's not the things that happen that will really test your character. It's how you react to the things that happen will expose your character. So just understand, guys, that there's always going to be things that go wrong. Whether you've been in the business for a day, whether you've been in the business for 20 years, no matter what level in your company you're at, no matter how successful you are in business, there's always going to be things that happen. There's always going to be little things that you're not ready for. But if you understand, hey, you know what? This might happen, that might happen, and I'm just going to be ready for it. I'm going to accept it. And there's certain things that we can't really change. There's certain things that we can't control. So we just got to know how to survive in advance, how to adapt and overcome. And when stuff comes at us from all different directions and we get knocked down, instead of taking days to get up, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we might be able to get it down to hours. But in this fight, we've only got seconds. 4, 5,
come on.
6, come on. 7, 8,
he looks.
9, are you good to go? Do you still want to continue? You sure you still want to continue?